The Health Cloud lets you connect to your patients in a whole new way. The patient card comes with a few basic fields that care coordinators commonly use. You can easily add fields from custom and standard objects, as long as the object has a lookup field to the account object. To get started, let's make sure that we're in the Health Cloud Admin app. From the App Picker, we're going to select Health Cloud Admin, and select the Patient Card Configuration tab. We can see the other items that are already available and visible on the patient card. We're going to add diagnosed conditions to the card so that care coordinators can see health conditions at a glance. We already know that patient medical condition information is stored in the EHR condition custom object. And we know that the code_label and date asserted fields hold medical conditions and the dates they were diagnosed. So we're ready to get started. We're going to click New. In the Patient Card Configuration Name field, we're going to enter a name for the item. The text from this field only appears on these setup pages, and not on the patient card. Next, we're going to enter the name of the object that contains the fields we want to show on the patient card. We need to use the exact spelling of the object name to ensure correct results. Then, we're going to enter the name of the field that contains the information to display on the patient card. The friendly name appears as a title or label on the patient card. Sort order indicates the vertical order in which this field appears among other items on the patient card. We'd like this field listed as the fourth item on the patient card. The sort by field determines the order the items appear within the field. For example, if a patient has several medical conditions, you can sort them by the date they were diagnosed. Make sure to activate this record, or it won't appear on the patient card. The ascending field works with the sort by field and lets you set the display order of the results in the field. If we wanted to show the oldest or most chronic conditions first, we'd select this checkbox. But we want to show the most current conditions first, so we'll leave it unselected. Now we need to enter the maximum number of results to display in this field. Each field displays up to 200 characters, and after that, users can click More to expand the section and view the remaining text. Finally, we need to decide what information from the custom object appears on the patient card. Every object displayed on the patient card needs a formula to calculate the field value based on things like merge fields, expressions, or other criteria. The Health Cloud custom EHR objects already have formulas that you can use as is, or change if you need to. The delivered formulas are part of the Is Visible on Patient Card field for each EHR object. For example, this formula is part of the EHR Medication Prescription custom object and defines and displays a list of current medications. If you want to add your own custom object to the patient card or use your own formula, you'll need to create your own filter field on this object. Just add New Custom Field, selecting Formula in the Field Type list, and add your formula. Then make sure to enter the new field name here. We don't need to change the delivered formula for conditions, so we'll leave the field blank. Let's save our work and take a look at the patient card to find entries for medical conditions. Now you know how to customize the patient card and add the information your care coordinators need to make informed decisions and view, manage, and provide a customized one-to-one journey of excellent care for every single patient. For more information, see Add Items to the Patient Card menu and create a custom formula field for the patient card in the Health Cloud Implementation Guide. Or visit the Salesforce Success Community at success.salesforce.com. Salesforce, connect to your customers in a whole new way.